people started with two persons or founders. So they started to print wristbands in the garage of their house. Oracle is specialized in products for events and parties, identification products like wristbands, tokens, sports numbers, small products for events. So we have now more than 18 different product groups and more than 40 people working for Oracle. We have an office in Poland, in Hungary, in Greece, in France, in the UK, and recently we opened our sixth office in South Africa. We are doing a lot of export for the moment to more than 60 countries already. One of the reasons why Oracle is growing fast and why we are very strong in our market is the fact that we are also manufacturers. If they need something very urgent, we do the production so we can answer their needs very fast. We still want to grow all over the world. We want to open more offices in other countries, but we can do that only when we are well organized. So we came in contact with Vigor in April, and in July we had the SAP system already implemented in our system, so it went very fast. Four persons of Vigor came here to help us and to guide us through the whole process. Together with SAP, we are now trying to set up a whole system to automate all these processes. SAP is like the engine of the company. Now with SAP, you can log in and five people can do the same thing at the same moment. Oracle is a company that is growing a lot, and we still want to grow a lot more in the future. But to do it in a natural way, so that everybody can follow the growth, we want to have more export, more new products, and more automation.